The worst thing I came to realize as I grew older is there are so many ways to hurt other people. Even without any malice, even when you're just trying to be yourself, you end up doing things that cause real harm. You can read every ethical philosopher in the world and you still won't be able to avoid it. Because that's just how we are. Our interactions with each other can't be fully reduced to some abstract system.